In order to achieve accurate results, a DSC has to be regularly calibrated and, if necessary, adjusted. We will now demonstrate how to do a standard calibration on a DSC. For a DSC calibration, you need the following accessories: a microbalance placed on a stone table, two standard 40 microliter crucibles with pierced lids, a crucible sealing press, the calibration toolbox, and suitable calibration material. The DSC calibration measurements are carried out with a reference and a sample crucible, each with a pierced lid. In order to achieve good measurement results, the crucible lid combination's weight on the sample and reference side should not differ by more than 0.2 milligrams. Let's start with the preparation of the reference substance. We will use indium as an example. The soft indium pills can be pressed flat. The resulting sample shape provides better thermal contact. For heat flow calibration, it is necessary to determine the accurate weight of the sample because the melting enthalpy taken is a value normalized by weight. Place the crucible and lid on the balance. Tear and remove the crucible and the lid from the balance. Place the flat indium sample in the crucible. Close the crucible using the crucible press. Place the crucible on the die of the press, apply the crucible lid, center it, and rotate the lever to move the plunger down until its resistance is overcome. The lid is now cold welded to the crucible rim. Transfer the closed crucible back to the balance. Close the weighing compartment and let the balance stabilize. Read the weight displayed on the balance terminal and note it down on the whiteboard of the calibration box. If the balance is connected to a PC, the weight can be directly transferred to the experiment window of the Star E software with the push of a button. Place the crucible onto the crucible support. Place the crucible support near the DSC and open the sample changer cover. Using tweezers, place the crucible containing the indium sample on a position of the sample changer tray. Make sure that an empty reference crucible is already on the reference side of the sensor. In the module window, go to the routine editor. Open the method check DSC Indium XO Up. Enter the sample name. A good name would be Indium, followed by the batch number used for the calibration. Enter the weight. Enter the position number on the sample changer tray. By pressing Send Experiment, the data is sent to the instrument and database, and the measurement begins. After the measurement is completed, the curve is automatically evaluated, and the result displayed inside the module window. The curve is also validated regarding onset of sample temperature and enthalpy of fusion. If the result was out of specification, it is recommended to run a second measurement with the same sample. If it is still out of specification, it may be necessary to adjust the instrument. You have seen how to prepare a reference substance, how to insert the sample into the DSC, how to program and start a DSC calibration, and how to evaluate the resulting curve.